Let's now talk about SAP Cloud Platform Connectivity. We can use SAP Cloud Platform Connectivity to integrate on-premise applications with SAP Cloud Platform. Let's now talk about different protocols supported by SAP Cloud Platform Connectivity for Neo and Cloud Foundry environments. SAP Cloud Platform Connectivity supports protocols like HTTP, RFC, TCP, LDAP. We can use HTTP, RFC, TCP protocols for environments like Cloud Foundry and Neo, whereas protocol LDAP is only supported for Neo environment. From integrations perspective, RFC protocol can be used for integrations with SAP systems. TCP protocol can be used when you want to integrate with any client that supports SOX SY proxies. LDAP protocol can be used with only Neo environment to communicate with LDAP servers within your network. And finally, you can use HTTP protocol when you want to exchange information with on-premise solutions by using web protocols.